Hello, Saltire here, and I'm bringing you part 22 of my Roma Surrectum 3 Let's Play as the Belgae. Now, in the last episode, our leader had died, and we've gone to war with the Averni, and we're just due to make the next turn, but first we've got some Roman rent boys up here to take care of. Let me see, nothing much there. They haven't got a general with them, so we're going to go and take them out. Taking a stance on, we've got some of them there. Oh, hold on just a sec. Get my script up and running. Orders. Lord. Oh. Alright, we'll destroy. Take you instead then.
We shall rule.
Lord. No.
Kill them.
Oh, that was a bit weird. Never mind. Had a desired effect, so we'll get on with it. Like I say, they haven't got a leader as such. They'll have a lieutenant or something, won't they? There'll be that cavalry unit of equities. Okay, let's go and get them. A bridge battle then. I wonder how far back from the bridge they'll be. Or whether they'll try and bottleneck it.
The gods know that we did not look for this war. The gods know our hearts. And the gods know the enemy are doomed. By nighttime, our sword arms will ache from overuse.
Okay.
Await my orders.
Moon in.
Units, Units, cease fire.
I don't know how close we'll be to it, but set up this way anyway and see what occurs. Can we get... Well, I'm not going to send them over, but let's see if we can reach them. Long range, isn't it, for the slingers. Still reaching, yeah. Well, might as well let them take out as many as they can before we make a move. Maybe we can put them under pressure. Yeah. Okay, let's see if we can get these boys across. Yeah. No, no, no. Still reach them pretty much. We just keep attacking them. Okay, get the axemen across as well. Looking pretty much that we can maybe get the cavalry over in a minute. Push them up. You can join in there. We can do about these guys, see if we can get them across here. And then we'll look to get our general over. Slingers, can they get across here? That's it, they're getting there anyway. Okay, send you up there, and you can attack them, and you can attack them. Get these guys up. Break him, but get our war chief up there. Someone's going to escape, is it? He's only there.
The enemy warlord flees from our warriors. Attack and drive them back in the same way. The enemy warlord lies
well,
dead.
He's dead.
Now he can drink with his ancestors and watch his warriors flee.
Slinging unit over there out of the way. I don't know what they're doing in amongst the melee. I thought they get around and out here. Anyway, come on. camp up here. Maybe I'll wait, but I think we've pretty much won the battle, which is the main thing. Take a bit of a hit now. And just pathfinding it caused that. It was a bit silly me to try and get along the bottom here. I thought they'd manage it, being as they'd be going across the back of their own troop sort of thing, but I suppose it's the sort of thing that happens. Suicide charge link. Cavill getting him, he's get over there out of the way. He's dead surely. Oh, he can't get away, you coy kid. You're kidding me. No. How we doing? Take him off guard. Okay. Over there, we're just about done, I think. I think there's a lot more to worry about. They're breaking everywhere. They'll be routing. They'll rout in a minute as well. Still quite a few left, haven't they? These aren't my friends. Let's hurry up the process a little bit, hopefully. Okay, where's that cavalry unit? My general ran it. Oh, you can take those out. Pretty good so far. There we go.
Chieftain, butcher them!
They're putting up a fair bit of resistance, these old boys, aren't they? But I think they're pretty much done. I think too many got away. There's one over there. Go and give yourself something to do. 96.
The enemy flee from the field like frightened goats. Hunt them down and slay them.
24%. Still a highish ratio considering how many we're fighting again, but I suppose due to the strength of them. Oh, look at us. There you go, mate. Come get yourself some kills.
We need fight.
Only got away. I'm still getting off of them though. And then there's a small matter of those rebels. The rebel tribes need to take care of them as well, I think.
Fear us. Orders. Kill them.
368. Oh. Heavy axemen and right. Okay, fair enough. Let's go and get them done.
A good day to die, but it certainly is. Live. The bards will sing songs of brave deeds done well, and we will be the heroes of those songs. Now take up the sword, string your bow. Now we must test our hearts and our courage like men. Await my orders.
Okay, now then. Shouldn't really need these. And we didn't really need to risk any of these, I don't suppose.
Units, move out, general. Cavalry. Units, cavalry.
Use them. Chase down them, the routers. Okay. Best way to approach this now. Where's the? Hiding. Although I can't see where I can hide right enough. But there you go. Take them up to here and where's slingers up here. Cav unit there. Okay. Let's get the slingers running ahead and we'll see if we can flush out the... They've got a unit of Batavian infantry, so if we can flush them out we don't have to worry about these too much at the moment. I fail to see where they can be hiding though. There's the other. Where's the Batavians hiding? They're there, right. You get over there. I want you to take out these Batavians because they're the ones that... Okay, let's get into them now. Really weird. We'll just harass these to death. That's it, just keep harassing them.
Spears.
enemy warlord shows his worth. Nothing. Any of our warriors would die rather than run.
What's going on here? Why is the enemy cavalry unit?
Now his men show fear.
That's weird.
Now they may turn and run. Attack! Attack!
Shooting them in the back with the slingers. Pretty much just dropping like flies, isn't they, really?
This is no longer a battle, this is a
hunt. Of course it's not.
No, a coward chase.
You can get some kills as well. I know I'm a general, he can do that. Friendly fire, look how many I killed with friendly fire. You bugger. Hey, watch that, you know, I've done that two or three times. All, isn't it? Yeah.
This is a great victory. The cries of dying enemies are sweet music to our warriors.
65. Oh well. I'll look at getting these retrained now, and should be able to retrain them in Visontio, I think. But it probably won't have any movement points left, so...
Fear us! General!
Well, we have. Now, what can we... I can't really retrain any of them in there, but...
Orders?
Well... Put them alongside there anyway, and then we'll sort of merge up the units.
Yes. Chief.
Like that. But I don't really. Let me see.
Yes. Yes. Chief.
We obviously don't want to lose.
General. Yes.
Okay, so if we send.
General.
Have a quick look here. And Celtic heavy. Just the Celtic heavy and the Bellavacci. They can be retrained.
Lord?
General Vacci.
Chief. Leaving the army.
Oh, alright, well, one unit at a time will do, I suppose. The
yes.
Batavians, though, they'll need to
yes.
go go all the way back to Bratispantian. We'll look at that in a bit. Okay. Averni chieftain. Two Averni chieftains. We ain't got any cavalry in there, so we're not going to go out and have a go at them.
General, attack!
Okay, we've got that under siege. Unless they break it off again, of course. We better watch what we're doing here, because they're pretty strong down here.
Yes. General. 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 Yes. Yes.
Orders. Splitting the troops.
Move. General. General. Chief.
March.
Chief.
March.
Move.
Okay, we'll block that for now so they can't cross over. Well, what are we talking about England this week, aren't they? Never mind, it was wishful thinking. Okay, we'll move on to the next turn. Now let's see what happens this time with Bibracte. See if they break that alliance again. Okay. We don't need that because that's gonna give us a massive tax penalty. We don't need the Nemeton. Okay, we'll put that in there. Now, the sun tail. Get him retrained. Looking good. Okay, let's go and take the bright. Take it back. Been interesting to see where the Romans have gone. They seem to have gone right off the map now. But I'm just going to continue on and take the settlements that belong to the Averni.
There are many roads to victory. Today our way will be paved with the skulls of our enemies. Show no mercy as you walk this by nighttime, our sword arms will ache from overuse.
Okay. No, there ain't a lot of point, really. I don't think they'll defend. Yeah, I don't think we have too much to worry about. Keep them. What's going on? Cool.
Units, fall, and fire!
Cavalry. Units, move out. Okay, let's take the battle to them. I didn't imagine that there was anybody up on the walls there. Oh, they have actually. Oh, there they have. Well, it's only Lucani. We give them a lot of benefits by fighting them on the wall, so let's just speed that up a bit. Not that I think we'll need them, but what's this here? Heavy swordsmen. Okay, they're going to be a bit of a problem, but we're just totally overwhelming them. It's just casualties more than anything. Not a glitch. Alright, let's take them back. We'll try another unit. Let's try you. Another little glitch they'll need to fix, so send in a report. Take a screenshot of it, really, that's what I should have done. No, they're refusing to go in. Okay, let's see if this one will work then. That's really weird. I mean, you can't even pick it up again by the looks of it, look. Just not allowing them in, or on. What a weird situation. Apologize for this, but as you can see, it's out of my control. Even the ladders are getting twisted. That's why it's always best to bring extra siege equipment, I suppose. Get their attention.
The ladders have reached the walls and men are climbing them.
Oh. What's happening here? This is really weird, man. No, they're not having any of it at all. Should be too strong for them. It's one of them situations, I suppose. Just have to grin and bear it, as they say. This is going to be funny. Let's see where they go. I'm going to try and get them to come up and attack from here. Right, look where they're going already. See this path for Jesus Christ. So my way to do it. Job done. I'll just send a report to the TW Centre. The DVK, the guy who's the mod leader. Okay, and we'll get these guys down. And these guys down. Units. inside here. What's there? Oh yeah, these fellas. Who's on the plaza? Are they, light spearmen or something, aren't they? Take care of them, I think.
The warlord of the enemy. The enemy warlord lies dead. Now he can drink with his ancestors and watch his warriors flee.
Okay. Send them down there. Is that a sharpish? Let's see if we can get them. Excuse me. Should be able to take care of him, right? Well, I don't even look as if they can. There we go. They're not even going where I sent them, look. Oh, they are now. Why aren't they firing? Well, I don't get that as well. Well, they're firing at will, but they, well, maybe they must be too close. Something like that.
Chosen sword, move out! Move, move, swordsman!
Talk about overkill. But yeah, I just want to get it over with. Basically. A little close up. And pretty much one side, isn't it? Oh, what am I doing? If I get a close up view and everything's getting in front of me. Piss off. Pretty nice shields, those purple ones, isn't they? Alright, let's get it over and done with. Where are you, chieftain? Don't you hide behind a feckin' tree as well. Right then, well. Yeah, there's obviously still a few problems with this this mod, but like I said before, that's what the beta's all about. It's about finding these problems and reporting them back.
Army runs. Now hunt them.
And that's us taking back Bibracte. That'll be a bit expensive, 168 men, but hey. At least you're taking it back, that's the main thing. Okay, so there's a nice little bit of progress. We've eliminated, we've killed off a couple of armies. Get rid of them Rebs, get rid of the Romans. And we've captured I can't kill them, that's not a good idea, is it? A lot of money though. Yeah. That's better. Yeah, because we've had Romans in there and we've had what's it in there, and we've still got 4,000 of a population, so and we can get, let me see, we'll get some roads built in there and we'll whack up the taxes, and that should be interesting financially. Yep, that's looking good. Oh, he's a legend, Makaros, is he? Makaros the legend, then. Okay, that's fair enough. Right, Solomon's light rural settlements will be a good one. That's good. Okay then. Right, well, right, that'll do it for now. So thanks for watching, and we'll deal with them in the next turn. Cheers, bye now.